Anyways, welcome to Unrelated Stuff of Realness. Today I'm reviewing Tim Bowen's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Disney Adorables. I don't know which one to open next, so we here. Let's do this. What is this? We got the mayo. He got two faces. This is his normal face. His smiles, his faces can swap in the movie. And he's have something. Let's wife do this though. Look at this little kiwi! This is Zero! Oh my goodness. I like this dog better than, Cosplay. Scraps, whatever his name. He got his name on his nose. So cute. Okay, next character because I'm gonna die of cuteness. This is Sally. She is so beautiful. Look at her hair. No wonder. No wonder Tim Bowen made these girls beautiful. Be here with all this gym shows, anyone. She is so cute. And I like her eyes. Have glitter on them. Okay, next one. The song. Sally, where's Jack? I don't know where he is. Is he going to plan on getting rid of Christmas or the holiday, another holiday again? I really don't know. Asking me with open stone. A pop pockets. They don't know. Oogie Boogie! No! I got Oogie Boogie. This little green guy. He's a villain. Jack stopped him at the end before Sally and Santa, was destroyed. This piece of joy just needs him. I said, must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? Let's open this door. I believe this is Jack. We got Locke. She is the bossy queen witch. She works with Locke and Barrow to kidnap Santa Claus. I don't know why. Ooh, she's right. We got now. We got Jack! Jack looks so good. Oh my goodness, his nose holes were so cute. I cannot believe Disney Adorables made these movie he's so cute. We got all the Tinker Trios. Not a single Santa Jack one. Anyways, he is Peter Strive in this joy of the spooky season. Woohoo!
Beavis black and green.
And then Santa Claus over in the bed. Look at me in the middle of the world.
If I were on his buggy list, I'd be